Got one. Oh my God, Peyton, big one. Help me, come here. It'll be my PB. Right here.
I'm gonna talk like.
You recording?
Yeah.
I'm gonna talk like I was
okay. How many pounds do you think?
Probably about
maybe
2.5.
Okay.
Maybe 2.
That's a nice one, Jacob. Just right here?
I flipped it under there. I saw a flash and I flipped it under there.
.15.
202. 202? Still a perfect small best. Okay, I just caught this 2-pounder, but it's my personal best. I don't fish that much, so that's nice, healthy bass. Oh, dropped him.
Alright, well, you're gonna have to get a bunch of comments now.
Yep. Bass abuse.
Get up in there, Jacob.
I'm gonna actually release him over here where he came from. Get under here. Slid in there. Got one, finally. Hey guys! Don't want to lose him, this is 10-pound fluorocarbon. First buzzbait bass ever. Dang it! Got off.
Good night, man. That's a bad hook.
Man. Go ahead.
Just caught this bass on this KVD frog. I had it sitting right above those sticks and you just came up and ate it.
Man, that's a good one. I didn't even feel a bite. It's my first ever swim bait fish. I'm giving him some slack. Oh, look at that. There you go, guy. A little pounder. Ate that swim bait, though. That's a 5 or 6. I think it's 5. There we go. Great.